Hi everyone, it's Jane O'Hare. I'm here with Nick. He's got an amazing story. Nick, tell us about your book and your journey.
Basically, back in August of 98, the accident. My left front tire fell out and I was ejected out of the driver's side window. The wrong part hit me in the back. It broke my back and damaged my spine, and the doctors told me it would be physically impossible to walk again.
And guess what? Now you're doing your transformation.
Yep, doing my transformation.
Because you see your before photo there, and it's his story, his thought, his journey, and this is great because it gives me chills. This motivates me because there are no excuses. This happened to you, but now you're still in the fitness industry, motivating people with your story, and you train. And what keeps you going? What keeps you motivated?
It's not about bodybuilding, it's not about the wheelchair ballroom dance that I do. It's about showing others that you can do anything. And when the doctors told me it'd be physically impossible to walk again, I did years of rehab. I can't feel nothing from the knee down, but I got sensation back in my quad, and I got to the point where I can get up, and I can walk shorter than
that. Yeah, that's so great. That's so great. Sorry, it's so amazing. So guess what, if you're struggling, if you have problems, it's trivial, you know, put yourself in the to-do list, believe in your own, and this is the dog, and this is